A new upgrade to Amazon Music Prime late last year brought some changes, such as users being able to shuffle songs only. Today we will summarize comprehensive solutions for you. The first one is to return the Amazon Music app to the previous version. This method is not recommended, it is not suitable for mobile phones, and older versions may have bugs. And if you want to play your favorite music on demand instead of shuffling only, then you can choose to visit All Access Playlists. You can also download All Access Playlists to listen to them offline. Of course, this method also has drawbacks, that is, the songs that can be played freely are limited, and many songs can only be played randomly. So how can the entire Amazon Music library be played on demand? The most straightforward way is to upgrade to the unlimited plan. But this method requires you to have a good budget and be prepared that your Amazon Music downloads will expire after your subscription is cancelled. Don't worry, the best solution is here. Use TunePad Amazon Music Converter to download your favorite Amazon music. This solution is done once and for all, because you can permanently save Amazon Music playlists converted to normal format. Start by visiting the Amazon Music web player embedded in TunePad. Then follow the on-screen instructions to enter your Amazon Music account information for smooth access to the library. The next step is to complete the customization of the output parameters. In the settings window, you can adjust the output format as MP3, ACK, FLAC, etc. Other parameters such as output sound quality, output path, output file name and arrangement of output files can also be selected according to actual needs. Open the Amazon Music song, album, or playlist that you want to convert and click the Add to List button. TunePad will automatically read and select all songs by default. You can manually select the songs you want to convert and click Convert Now to start. Now you just need to be patient and wait for the conversion to finish. After it's done, you can browse, play, and even edit the downloaded Amazon Music songs on the local computer. The video ends here. I hope these tips above have helped you solve the problem. If you like our videos, please follow us. See you next time.